Hello everyone, today I have thought to make Easter basket and eggs as because Easter is right at the corner. So let's begin. Firstly, I'm joining 10 brown strips and making a large tight coil. Now for the basket shape, I'm using the mold. Now glue it from inside to give it a sturdy look. Now for making the handle of the basket, take one brown strip and fold it as shown. Now put that piece into the crimper for the crimping effect. And then we'll stick it as the handle. So now it's time to make the eggs. For the eggs, I'm using 2 red strips. Now give it a cone shape. Now take one more strip for the base. And we are done with the egg, and now we'll make more eggs to fill up the basket. Now take a small green strip and twist it for the grassy effect. And we are finally done with a cute little Easter basket. So just for adding more finishing, I'm adding 2 tight coils at the handle. This is the final result. Thanks for watching the video. Happy Easter!